No lo puedo creer. Oh, Nana lived. This is why she didn't want us here. This is why she didn't want us to come over. Ay, Nana. Well, now I gotta talk to Sam about cleaning it up. It'll be a nice project for both of us. Well, this room isn't that bad. I mean, clean it out when Sam gets here. Maybe we can knock it down and make it into a closet. Yeah. Well, there goes Sam's dream. No bull. What is that? What was my Nana into?
Babe. Damn, it's a mess in here. Oh, there's my room. Babe. Babe. Are you okay? What's wrong?
I just felt something.
At the house.
You do?
You alright?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Hey, that's not the first room, so, like it?
Okay.
Let's go back to our apartment and take a quick shower and get some stuff, and we'll talk about that tonight.
So you got my message?
Yeah, I got your message. All right, come on, let's go.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh my god. This hits the spot.
Yep. And then like cheap leftovers.
Yeah. He made Santa Maria what it is today.
Hey, so
dried up a pile of nothing.
I wanted to ask you a question.
Yeah.
Have you ever had that feeling something's watching us?
Oh, what?
I don't know. A ghost?
Really? Thank
you.
Ghost?
It's not funny. Like, I'm serious. Like, don't you have that feeling?
Well, you want to live here. So, yeah.
Hey, Cochran?
Well, we've been looking for a place for over 6 months.
Yeah.
Here, open it away.
Oh. I know, but I really don't believe in them. I don't believe in ghosts. I'm sorry. I found some sage in the rooms. How about we get that sage and do a little cleansing?
Thank you, baby.
You're welcome. Now let's enjoy some Bruce Campbell.
It's two of spades, jack of diamonds, jack of clubs!
Why have you disturbed us?
¿Eres tú? ¿Nana?
See. Babe. In the kitchen? Babe. 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 Yard. Hey. Hey, are you okay? Hey. Okay.
We can't live here.
What was that?